Hi, I'm Chris Edwards, and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Last week, Brittany took you through some of the favorite rackets our playtesters have been testing recently. This week, we're going to continue that trend with the rest of the testers. So first up this week, we've got Hannah. Hannah, come on in and tell us which racket you're enjoying right now.
The Dunlop Strixon Revo CV 3.0. It's very similar to Pure Strike 198, my racket of choice. I've just been finding that the 16 by 19 string pattern right up my alley, and I'm getting a good mix of stability and maneuverability, and it's just an easy transition for me. The feel is a little bit less muted, but easy power, and I'm just liking the feeling on the baseline and during singles points for sure.
Awesome. Thanks, Hannah. Next up, we've got Britt. Britt, you look like you've got a Babolat there. Tell us which one it is.
I do. I got the Babolat Pure Drive Tour. Now, I've used the Babolat Pure Drive for numerous years in the past when I was in high school and in college, and I haven't actually tried the Tour version until this one, and I was pleasantly surprised with how much I liked it. I was a little unsure if I'd be able to adjust the extra weight, but I had no issues, and I really enjoyed that extra mass. I thought it gave me a little bit more plow through and a little bit more control compared to the standard weight. Now for one of my favorite things I love about it is how easy it is to get from defense to offense. When I'm reaching for a ball, I can get the ball deep, my ground strokes deep in the court, and go from neutral to offense and stay in that point. Lastly, my favorite thing about the Pure Drive Tour is the serve. It's so easy to hit serves with heavy spin and lots of power, and it just makes it for easy free points.
Cool. Thanks, Britt. Next up, Tiff. Come on in, Tiff. You have a Dunlop Strixon as well. Let's see which one you got.
This is the Revo CV 3.0F. Unlike Hannah's, it has the F technology. Not sure what that is, but I'm really liking this racket. It's super easy to pick up and just use. Similar to a Pure Drive in specs, so it was an easy transition for me as we recently play-tested actually the Plus version of the Pure Drive. What I like about this Dunlop Strixon racket is that it's very easy for me to hit depth, and in like a Pure Drive, I get that depth, really easy access to spin, but I was having a little bit easier time controlling my shots, and moving forward, the maneuverability was outstanding. And I really did have to stick my volleys to get them to travel through the court, but what I look for most is something that's really easy to get into position. So this one was just really easy for me to use and really had fun with this playtest.
Awesome. Thanks, Tiff. Now let's have a look at a couple of rackets I've been liking, and of course everyone else only gets one racket. I've got two because it's my vlog. I can do that. Okay, first up I've got the Phantom 100P from Prince. I love this racket. If you're looking for a racket that offers the utmost control and spin, I think it's really tough to beat this racket. It's a little lower powered, so it's really for the player that likes to supply their own power, or you can string this one down lower. I like to put in a very low tension poly in here, so I'm right down at like 40, 42 pounds. Or a hybrid, I'd go up to about 46, 48 pounds, where there may be a multi in the mains or a natural gut main with a poly in the crosses. And then I'm going to get a bit more juice out of it. But with a full bed of poly, if you're stringing it up around 50, expect a very low-powered response. And what I like about that is it lets me take a big full swing at the ball, get a ton of spin from that fast racket head speed, and really be able to stay on the gas even when I'm inside the court and attacking the line. So really fun playtest for me. I love this racket, and I can't really say enough good things about it. And then one more, I'm going to sneak peek the Phantom Mid. This is a 93 square inch, over 12 ounce player's racket, thin beam, box beam again. It's got an 18-20 string bed. This one's going to come out later in the year. We're going to try and get this one in for around the BNP Paribas Open. Hopefully we'll get some in for that. And it's just an awesome racket. If you're looking for an old school, really classic feeling player's racket and a mid-head size, doesn't get much better than this. Great plow through from this one. Ton of control from that 18 mains. And just a really, again, fun racket. We got to help develop this racket too, so it really fits what we look for in a classic player's racket offering right there from Prince. That's all we got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.